On Wednesday, February 13, it was the 100th day of school. Miss Louise Albert and Miss Christine Chassy, both kindergarten teachers, organized the day's activities. They did lots of activities like 100 counting games, making necklaces with 100 pieces of Fruit Loops, and counting by 10 to 100. The activities helped the students learn and made their learning fun. Miss Albert said, "I had as much fun as the kindergarten students."